Hey, what's up, everybody? Mike Bennett here at the LP Studios, and today we're talking Cajon. And I wanted to show you this cool Cajon pack that LP's put together that whether you're just a Cajon player or you're a drum kit player playing a mod kit or any sort of hybrid kit, you have some add-on accessories so that way you can have some cool colors, sounds, and instruments to spice up your band's songs or any song that you happen to be playing. So let's take a look around this small but powerful setup. First thing we have is the most important thing, the Cajon Throne, which if you have any long nights sitting on the Cajon, the padding gives you the extra comfort, but now you can use the Cajon as your entire drum throne. So you could just be sitting behind your drum set and still have the mobility to swivel and move just like you would on a standard drum throne, but now with an added plus, you got another drum added to your setup. So this is extremely cool and extremely important. Secondly, the LP foot tambourine. Very cool to little tiny tambourine with a big sound, small enough that you can fit it in your pocket pretty much and have that tambourine with you anywhere you go. So quick, simple, put it on either foot, stomp away, and now you got a tambourine. Lastly, the LP Cajon Castanet, which is really cool for guys that play flamenco music to all of a sudden have that bright castanet sound available right on the side of your drum. And it's simple to attach. Just with Velcro, you could take it on and off, and you got that cool castanet sound. And not just for flamenco guys, you can incorporate it into different pop grooves. And just by having this broad palette of sounds, you're gonna be able to spice up the music to any band you're playing with and, you know, get inspired and find some cool creative grooves with the Cajon and these accessories. So check it out. All the LP Cajons and the Cajon pack, killer instruments. Use them all the time, love them, and I love to make music with them, and I'm looking forward to hearing what you do with it too.